Do you believe you have a right to self-defense? The Supreme Court is divided. Liberal justices oppose your rights, and Joe Donnelly is on their side. Donnelly voted against your gun rights by voting against Brett Kavanaugh. After 12 years in Washington, D.C. Joe has gotta go. The NRA Political Victory Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.